Let us start with a poem, When I Set Out for Lioness. In this poem, a young apprentice architect, British poet and a novelist Thomas Hardy had once visited a parish, means a church, to supervise the restoration of a church. On his return from the parish, people noticed two things about him: a new glow in his eyes and a crumpled piece of paper sticking out of his coat pocket. Now that paper, it is recorded in one of his biographies, contained the draft of a poem. Now we are going to read that very poem inspired by a visit to a place when the poet calls Lioness. When I set out for Lioness, 100 miles away, the rim was on the spray and starlight lit by lonesomeness. When I set out for Lioness, 100 miles away. Now here the poet went to Lioness to supervise the renovation work of a church which was 100 miles away. Now it was a winter time with the fog spreading everywhere. The leaves of the plants were covered with frost. The light of twinkling stars guided the poet on a lonely road. What would be chance at Lioness while I should sojourn there? No prophet just declare, nor did the wisest wizard guess. What would be chance at Lioness while I should sojourn there? Now when the poet stayed at Lioness for some time, in that short duration he found something was happening to him. It was an inner change that no prophet can dare to predict, nor the wisest wizard can guess. The poet was unable to understand the feelings that he was going through. The last stanza, when I returned from Lioness with magic in my eye, all marked with mute surmise, my radiance rare and phantomless. When I returned from Lioness with magic in my eyes. Now when the poet returned from Lioness, everyone noticed a change in his eye. The poet's eyes were filled with magical glow. They were shining with joy. Everyone tried silently to guess the reason for the poet's deep radiation. Everyone tried silently to guess the reason for the poet's deep radiance and happiness. However, they weren't able to find it. The visit to Lioness brought a major transformation in poet's life. After that, he started enjoying his life. Now, a short summary of this poem. This poem is about the poet Thomas Hardy, who had once visited a parish or the church. He went there as a young apprentice architect to supervise the restoration of church. Now, when he returned from the parish, people noticed two things about him: a new glow in his eyes and a crumpled piece of paper sticking out of his coat pocket. That paper was recorded in one of his biographies and contained the draft of the poem. Now that poem was When I Set Out of Lioness and was inspired by a visit to a place which the poet calls Lioness. So this poem describes how a single visit to a place brought so many changes in the poet's life. To him, it was a wonderful experience that changed his life completely. Now, thank you for listening and have a nice day.